My name is Lonnie Diacono, and I've been coming to East Wind Yoga for about a year and a half. And I love this studio. The energy here is amazing. It just transports me to another dimension. The instructors here are so inspiring. The energy feels great. I've actually been doing yoga for, probably about 15 years plus. And I've known my dear friend Karen Barbaric for probably about 5 or 6 years. And I've been doing Kundalini yoga with Karen as well as Hatha yoga. And Kundalini yoga is a whole different experience. It's intense in a different way. Kundalini yoga really takes you out of your body, whereas Hatha yoga takes you deeply into your body. And it's the total integration of mind, body, spirit. It's incredible. I love it. What else can I say?
Hi there. My name is Karen Barbaric, and I just finished teaching Vinyasana flow yoga and a hot Hatha yoga here at East Wind Yoga in Auburn, California. I'm very excited to be introducing some of the students here at East Wind to a form of yoga called Kundalini yoga. Kundalini yoga is an accelerated form of yoga that works drastically with cleaning out the nervous system via the breath, using what is called pranayama, taking action with the breath, so to infuse the bloodstream with more oxygen, and working with sending the energy directly to the brain so that it can clean out, flush out the brain, and also the nervous system. So it sends energy back to its source of origin, which is in the brain, which is in the nervous system. So I'm going to show you a little example of some Kundalini breathing, and this is called the Ego Eradicator. With all forms of yoga, the desire is to create an opening in body, mind, and spirit, so to expose the ego, and in doing so, gathering more of ourselves and becoming more whole human beings. So to let the personas and the roles and the archetypes go and to realize your authentic self. Your authentic self being truth or infinity or godlike or goddess-like. So let me just tell you first, we're going to be using our arms and bringing them to a 90 degree angle. I'm going to pull my four fingers down and stick my thumbs out. These four fingers are archetypal for our expansive self, our authority self or discerning self, the part of us that loves and is full of heart, and our mercurial self, the part of us that is information gatherer. And these are personas, these are roles that we put on. The thumb is the ego. So in this exercise, the four fingers are pulled down and the ego is sticking out. We'll do what's called breaths of fire, which pumps the navel in and out. They're like little sips of breath. At the very end of the exercise, I will touch my thumbs together and expose those archetypes. I will take a big breath and I will suspend my breath at the very top with my eyes closed, and then pulling a root lock, pulling in navel, sex organ, and anus, and turning my eyes to the point between the eyebrows and holding. So we'll do this for about a minute. Please join along and see how it makes you feel. Here we go. you are curious at all about this style of yoga, this form of yoga, Kundalini Yoga, please visit my website, dreamtimeyoga.com, or visit me on Sunday at 4 o'clock at East Wind Quantum Wellness Center. We usually close in this tradition with a beautiful saying. It means, my identity is truth. That is what's real. Sat Nam. Have a beautiful day.
And I'm Shannon Tobin, and I've been coming to East Wind since October of 2009, and I've learned more here at East Wind than doing Bikram for 2.5 years. And I've recently started doing Karen's class, which is doing Kundalini breathing. And it's really been transcendent for me, and I have been able to relax more in my shavasanas than in any shavasana with Karen's Kundalini fire breathing. So I've been really enjoying East Wind.